non-tangible experience of powerful cognition. I'll repeat. Non-tangible experience of powerful cognition is constantly denied by anti-Hindu gang to make Hinduism illegitimate. Even some of the so-called modern-day crypto anti-Hindus, see, the anti-Hindu gang uses the Hindu mask. They act as if they are Hindu intellectuals, like Max Muller, how he was trying to translate Hindu Vedas, Upanishads. But his purpose was not to promote Hinduism, to make Hinduism illegitimate. He was using the mask of Hindu scholar. The Max Muller's Vamsa is still alive in India, I tell you. I don't want to name them, but there's a big Max Muller Vamsa, Max Muller's DNA. Max Muller poranda pasangala. Unga appam vera initial drop pannu Max Muller initial vechukonga da. MMMMM. That should be their initial. That MM has a multiple meaning. Max Muller, missionary, Marxist, and all these anti-Hindu gang using the Hindu mask and attacking Hinduism. These guys try to attack the soul of Hinduism, and they don't understand all these traditional practices and its values. They try to attack the spiritual soul of Hinduism. And they openly say all the Hindu practices are black magic, aghori, superstitious. If you see the superstitious law, whether in Maharashtra or in Karnataka, direct hitting at the soul of Hinduism. And unfortunately, the Hindu intellectual Hindu intellectuals are convinced that all these are superstition.